Okay guys, I definitely done like so much grinding off camera and got everything that we need to go to the end. We have our blaze powder, we have our Eyes of Ender. Well, not quite yet Eyes of Ender, we have our Ender Pearls. And 14 Eyes of Ender, I wonder where the stronghold is. Why is it saying that it's really just... We're just gonna leave that one up there. And we're not gonna worry about any of those monsters at all. I forgot which way I went. Okay, just right down here. Okay, we're definitely prepared to fight the Ender Dragon. Oh. Wait a second, we have to find the end portal first. Speedrun to find the end portal, let's go. Going fast. Oh. What is that up there? Library? Guess that could be useful. Am I useful? I mean, it's literally not useful at all because I'm not gonna be doing this series anymore after I'm done with this series. Die. A map! Yay! Right underneath my house. Bread. More food. Silverfish. Hold up, wait. Yeah. I don't need apples. I need apples. Did I not bring any blocks down here? Okay. Oh, it was all the way down there. Well, my time to make it look like it was legitimately finding it. Right there. Wait a second. You've gotta be joking me. It's right there. Okay, well. Oh wow. Oh wow, I don't know this place at all. We definitely didn't just find that loot chest at all. Oh wow, look at it, it's an end portal. We're very lucky that we had enough eyes. Put this all in. I forgot a bed, didn't I? Hold up. Let's get rid of my map. I did just get rid of my map. I don't give a crap. Okay, I think we're pretty prepared to fight the Ender Dragon now. In we go. What a second, I totally forgot. I didn't bring any blocks. Hold up. I look like I got them all legitimately. They probably won't notice it. Oh, okay, let's go now. about to take down the Sand Dragon. I totally forgot how loud that was. I hate this. How high is this? Okay, wait. Would you like do that and then you... Oh, that took half of my health. I can't eat. I'm gonna have to get down this way. What the? It's damage. I got a good idea. I can do this. Except also with me doing this, if I get knocked off and really screwed, I don't have a water bucket to save myself with. It's a good idea. A very good idea, I can tell you that. That again took half my health. Am I doing this? Got that. Was that not? I could have just jumped off. Oh wow, a sudden cut. That definitely. You didn't see a thing. Don't ask why I don't have any armor. Did I actually stare at an Enderman? What did I do? Hold up. Options. Sounds hostile creatures. Would that be the dragon? That will be the dragon. Okay, hold up. F1. Alright, now I can finally eat. God. I didn't break any of these. This is a process that you could have. I'm actually just gonna cut like all of this out. Okay, well, sudden cool cut right now. I almost just died. No, which one was I on? Oh wow, I'm on one heart, guys. This is a quick cut because I almost died. I did die, I should say. I meant to eat the bread, not set things on fire. Oh, so guys, I just noticed I had ender pearls this entire time. And I've destroyed, like, one tower. Shoot, oh shoot. The dragon's after me. Oh, you've gotta be joking. Oh, you've gotta be joking me, dude. I don't remember the dragon coming after you that much. That sucks. That literally sucks so much. That's literally trash. He threw dragon's magic at me? Okay. Well, dragon breath, not dragon magic. So done with this game. I did not come in here prepared. See, this is why Steve Survival 1.18. I'm going to get full diamond armor at least before I come into this. And I only have iron, an iron sword, and tons of ender pearls I gave to myself. An empty bucket. So I don't know if you hit me off this like, okay, I'm gonna try to land that. Oh, I so overthrew that. Hold up. Let me try again. What the? I'm not gonna ask. I want end up up there. No. I could have used my water bucket. But no. Why is it just... Okay, there we go. Let me see how many things I've destroyed here. So I don't give a crap anymore. It's gonna take me an hour to kill this guy either way. Might have been between the 14 minutes. It's just gonna be footage of me dying over and over and over again. It's not gonna be very entertaining. Or maybe it is if you wanna see me suffer. Come on, dragon, you better go to your landing pad. Better perch. And then I'm gonna kill you. Jacket, I kind of forgot to bring a bow. Okay, yeah. Of course, he landed that way. No! Wait a second. I was in creative mode the entire time. Oh, yeah, come on here. I'm now actually in survival. Oh, no! That wasn't that bad. Please land. That would be helpful if you were to land. Hey, yeah, come at me. He doesn't stand a chance. Look at this. Oh. Getting the combos on him. This is gonna take an hour and a half. I clutched it. Yeah. I need to eat really badly. Those cool things. Oh, wait. Ah! Oh, clutch it, clutch it, clutch it. See you back when I kill the Ender Dragon. I did it to the feet. This is it. Actually, no, this is definitely not gonna be it. I'm gonna get him like to the very last health and then he's just gonna run away. Told you, told you, told you. My sword is not looking so good anymore. Land, please. I am so done with this fight. No, I actually haven't died as much as I thought I was. The only time that I died was the time shown on the screen. I don't know how much that was. And it's about to be another, probably. I would have been 21 minutes. Dude, land, you idiot! Stupid dragon, why are you chasing me? Probably because I stared at him. That would probably be a good explanation for that. Okay, now will you please land? You're at one health. You literally don't have hardly any HP left. It's just a sliver. Yes. Oh my gosh, after so long. Well, not that long, but it felt like an age. Thing. We're done with this series.